with him, a Romanian traveling in Taiwan. Now that's one of the strangest buildings I've seen in Taoyuan City. It's unfinished.